Let us study different ways of definition and declaration of structure variable. This is a general form or template of structure. We have discussed this one in the beginning of this chapter. Now, you see, the tag word is important. This denotes structure tag, means name of the structure. After that, we know that we can define the members of the structure over here within the pair of braces, and at last we can declare the structure variables. So we have discussed the program based on method 1. Let us see what is that method. Here we have defined the structure variable, and after that, using this statement, we have created the structures. So E1, E2, E3 are the structures of employee type. Is it clear? So we have discussed program on the basis of this method 1. Okay, now you see, let us see the method 2. Now in method 2, here I have defined the structure variable employee, and simultaneously I have created 3 structure variables, namely E1, E2 and E3. So here, definition and declaration is a simultaneous process. And I have inserted the part of method 1, that is, we can also declare, because we have given the tag, I mean name of the structure over here, that is why we can declare another members of the another structures of employee type by using previous method, that is method number 1. So here I have shown you method number 1 plus 1 enhancement. That is, we can declare and define structure variable simultaneously. Understood this point? So I'll repeat the process of method 1. In method 1, definition is over here and declaration of the variable is here. In method 2, we have combined the definition and declaration, as well as, because structure tag is given over here, we can create or we can declare the variable separately. So E4 and E5 we have created separately using with the help of name of the structure. Is it clear to you? Well, now let us see the method 3. In method 3, I have removed the name of the structure, because I need only 3 structure variables in the program. In the whole program, I need only 3 structured variables of type this one. And that is why I have removed name of the structure, that is structure tag I have removed. But remember that if you remove the structure tag, then you cannot create the variable after this process is over. Means after definition, we cannot declare the structure, we cannot create the structure variables afterward. Is it clear to you? Well, now you see, in the fourth case, this is absolutely wrong method. Here I have removed the name of the structure and I have not created any structure variable over here. So I have removed the name of the structure, tag of the structure variable, and as well as I have not created any structure variable, and that is why this part of the code is useless in the program. This is not at all useful. You cannot use this definition for creating any structure variable in the whole program. Is it clear to you? Understood the concept? Thank you.